We continue to be optimistic about our capacity to get to a good win-win-win. We're very aware of the time pressures in both the United States and in Mexico regarding the midterms and regarding the Mexican elections. We are there working very, very hard and moving forward on trying to get to a good deal. We know there is a good deal eminently possible for Canada, for the U.S., and for Mexican citizens and workers, and that's possible.